Cincinnati. I live in Cincinnati. We're like poster children for everything that's gone wrong with this economy. We had health insurance and my husband got ill, and after the bills were paid, we still owed $250,000, which forced us into bankruptcy. Then after that, prior to that, in 2004, we had refinanced our house that we had lived in for 16 years. And we were told we were getting a conventional adjustable loan. And instead, we found out the hard way that we were sold a subprime loan. And our interest rate went from 7% to 16%. And so we ultimately lost our home. And I have no health insurance. I currently have a sprained ankle. I did go to the emergency room, but I can't afford follow-up treatment because I just don't have the money.